Una don't hear what happened to Scales.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, say, buddy.
Hello, is enough.
You know that guy that was in that
song. You're telling me,
Una don't hear what happened to Scales. This particular thing where they always talk, say, Nigeria has happened to you. I hate that sentence. I don't like them at all. Because you don't know the meaning of, say, Nigeria don't happen to you. Now, waiting everybody just the right to Scales. Now, Scales, they pay a multi-million naira to go perform for show. Now, in airline, delay. They delay them, after they don't delay for how many hours finish, they come cancel in flight. I beg, if you don't see that kind of, if that kind of thing not happened to you before, I mean, people where they enter flight, where they my page, I beg, write for comment section. And tell me as the airline take behave. And mention the airline. Time don't reach when we go to call all this airline out. Yes. Time don't reach when we're gonna call these airlines out. He pay me when Okulora do that when you do that time. People come, they come against us, say we won't spoil him, brother. Oga, the impunity where airlines take the work for Nigeria. The impunity where airlines take the work for Nigeria is getting out of hand. And time don't reach when people go come out, come they talk. Because you cannot tell me person get his own business where he won't go. Book your flights. You collect money. Money not be when not be small money. Oh, you collect a huge amount of money. After you collect the money finish, you come delay the person. As if the delay is not enough, you can't cancel flight without no information whatsoever. And you're gonna leave like say nothing they happen. And nothing really go happen. Worst come to worst, you go tell them say now nah, so day the flight the plane go fly. The flight go move. And if you know one go that okay, as you person will be say they don't book, artists where they don't book, they don't pay them. In pay una, make una just transport them from one point to another point. Now una just disappoint them. They tell them say pilot know well. Una go watch the video. Say pilot know well. Like who does that? Who does that? Say pilot know well. Because of them, una cancel flight without even telling him before now. So what will not happen? Like, it's high time, man. National Assembly has to talk about this particular airline issue. So that if airline cancel or delay your flight, they go pay huge sum to the Nigerian state and to the individual where they're involved. Once they start to do them like this, they go get sense. Because once you know they get any penalty for anything where you do, you're going to do more. Because people don't see and say, if you do them to person, the person sue you. Before you go court, you go tire. And nothing will be achieved. But if they make it clear on how you delay any flight, you pay the person extra 50% of whatever he paid you. All these things go stop. You go delay person with impunity. Oh, you don't say your flight no go fit do this thing. You go give person time. Like we don't even value time. Meanwhile, these same planes, these same airlines, once they go outside Nigeria, they keep to time. Now, somebody will say, it happens also in abroad. Sometimes they delay flight abroad. Okay, no be all the time. It hardly, and it comes with a lot of apology. They go email you, they go call you, they go write you, they go write you text message. Not be today, they fly international. See, the way Nigerian airlines are treating their customers, if nothing is done, what time go reach when you go be say you go book flight, you go reach that day, they go tell you say may come next year, come enter the flight, you go reach.
Fuck, we waited till 4:20. We were here, we checked in, we did every f***ing thing. Is this how you guys take people for granted? No form of compensation, nothing. Is that right? Because give me a f***ing
you're sure that you're going for Hong Kong.
I'm going to perform for f***ing sake. Do you know how much millions I'm being paid to do that? You f***ing cancel and your excuses. Pilot is not feeling fine.